The deceased has been identified as 27-year-old Junior Edward. According to police, Edward was hit by a stray bullet as they tried to disarm Quichiriza Patrick, who was threatening to hack traders in the market. The suspect, Quichiriza Patrick, also tried to attack police officers who had responded to the scuffle before injuring Officer Mwebesa Gordon on the hand. Our fellow trader went and bought a panga. Thereafter, he started intimidating all of us in the market. He vowed to hack us. Immediately, police were informed, it swung into action, and that is when we all ran out of the market. During the scuffle, bullets were fired, and one of the traders was hit in the stomach. According to the eyewitnesses, Quichiriza was accusing his fellow traders of stealing his merchandise. He thought his merchandise had been stolen, so he went and picked his panga. At first, he chased the police with the panga. Then we all ran out in fear of what could happen next. In a police report released by the Rwenzori West Police spokesperson, Vincent Twesige, police say a stray bullet hit Edward Jr. Police further says Quichiriza Patrick has already been slapped with charges of attempted murder on reference number SD reference 26-18-01-2023. By the time of filing this report, Edward Jr., who was hit by a stray bullet, was pronounced dead. Medics say he succumbed to his injuries. Story fired by Jonathan Tusingwire for the News Info Portal.